Yesterday, Jose Ramirez made Cleveland history. The third baseman from the Dominican Republic launched his 100th career home run at Progressive Field and his 218th overall. With that home run, he became Cleveland's franchise leader in home runs hit by a third baseman passing Al Rosen. The Guardians are 8-2 and are off to a hot start, and their all-star third baseman has played a huge role in that.